am gonna tear this town apart. And I'm gonna start with the French Connection ripoff. And the reason I'm gonna start with the French Connection ripoff is because it's a goddamn outrage. And I have already promised myself it's going to be solved. So what you are gonna do, gentlemen, is you're gonna make my word good. The target is cops, the weapon is indictments. And I don't give one infinitesimal fuck if there are indictments that will stick or not. Because to a cop, any indictment means a departmental trial, which is a euphemism for fini. End of gun, badge, pension, and pals. So I want cops' names. And if I don't get them, I'm gonna drop cops and start on DAs. I want names. We'll start alphabetically. We'll start with A. Give me an A.
Mr. Cantor, I have an A. Possibly perjury, but a very weak case.
We got an A. Give it to me.
Alvarez, Raf Alvarez.
I and Detective Louis Dooley and Joe Carpo held back 5 kilos out of that particular seizure. We sold it. We also sold prisoners their freedom. Overall, we must have ripped off a couple of $100,000 from dealers. Maybe more. You asked me before about perjury. About 20 times in court. I don't know why you people don't understand the system. You want a conviction, but you got these stupid search and seizure laws. And wiretaps. Case one never got made without an illegal wiretap. And you're never gonna get a conviction if a cop don't commit perjury. What is it that you want? You want the big dealer out of business? The only way I know to push him out of business is to steal his cash. Otherwise, somewhere down the line, he's gonna buy out. He'll buy himself a bondsman, a DA, a judge. The scumbag dealer's back on the streets before the arresting officer. The only way I know to stop him is to steal his cash. As far as selling him their freedom, I never once sold a dealer his freedom, unless I didn't have enough evidence to make the bus legal. I'll give you all the details you want, but what I'm never gonna give you is what happened to that fucking 120 pounds of heroin. I didn't do it. Why don't you talk to your friend Cielo? Huh? Didn't you ever think of that? Why is it that Cielo's getting away with all this shit? You tell me I'm a dead man. Because you're a bunch of fucking hypocrites.
Can you give us any evidence against Cello?
I never worked with him. But I worked with Gus Levy. And I don't give a shit that he's working for you guys now. I know things about Levy. And Levy worked with Cello.
Can you give us any evidence against Levy?
Maybe.